In 1862, there were 34 states in the United States. Meanwhile, there were 11 states in the Confederacy which seceded from the Union.